I was exploring ways to use very low-cost technology to deliver access to education to some of the most vulnerable children here in Lebanon. What I've essentially developed is an all-in-one Raspberry Pi-based computer. Hi, my name is James Cranwell-Ward. I'm the innovation lead here at UNICEF Lebanon. I am the inventor, creator, dreamer of the Pi4L project, which places technology in the hands of Syrian children. And it allows children to do programming, e-learning, make games, get into electronics from an all-in-one, very cost-effective system. What I would love to see is that this goes on to empower a generation of children. Some may even become technologists in their field. They may go on to create the next Facebook or the next major groundbreaking technology or piece of hardware, and they can say that they had their beginnings in Lebanon.